बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी द टॉपिक ऑफ लॉ ऑफ कांस्टेंट कंपोजिशन। कंपोजिशन ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस मीन विच टाइप एंड ऑफ एटम एंड हाउ मेनी एटम्स डज अ कंपाउंड हैव। इन 1794 फ्रेंच केमिस्ट जोसेफ प्राउस्ट प्रेजेंटेड दिस लॉ अकॉर्डिंग टू विच कंपोजिशन ऑफ द कंपाउंड इज ऑलवेज सेम रिगार्डलेस हाउ द कंपाउंड वॉज मेड और ऑब्टेन। For example, water is a compound that has two atom of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. Its composition will always remain same either it is obtained from any source, river, well, sea, etc. Similarly, carbon dioxide is produced in a number of ways, but its one molecule always consists of one carbon atom and two hydrogen atom. We have studied about isotopes that are atoms having same atomic number but different mass number due to having different number of neutrons in their nuclei. These isotopes which emit radiations are called radioisotopes, and these radioisotopes are used for human welfare in different ways. For example, in food, irradiation is the method that make food safer for a long time. Actually, radiations are the carrying energy. This energy helps to kill the microorganisms present in the food that increase the or prolong the time period of the food. Similarly, radioisotopes are also used to break kidney stones and to treat cancer. Students, today your homework is to learn the law of constant composition along with its examples.